begin with.
Go ahead.
Yeah. My wife is the year of the dragon, so I made this one, but then found out that it was a Western dragon because it has wings. We have one on the other wall that is a Chinese dragon. It doesn't have any walls.
We'll look at that one later.
And then here is a picture of the 13.5-foot dragon on my garage.
Uh-huh.
That's a Chinese dragon. And then I have my wall menorah.
I look forward to it.
It moves around so you can adjust it any way you want.
Boy, that's a big piece. How long did that take, John?
Not that long, because it's big.
Yeah.
The bigger it is, the easier it is to make.
Great.
Because of this. And then right here is I have my chess set. And a friend of mine made the Kachina chess set. And here we have a picture of a yay stained glass. No, it's called a yay.
Mm-hmm.
So anyway, then we have an Aztec drum. How they communicated at one time. And here is the Chinese dragon. And here we have an alabaster eagle that I carved years ago. And then on the wall here is we have the Judea Christian Unity symbols, the Star of David and the Icarus. Yeah, this is San Francisco symbolizing when it was in its prime. And this is San Francisco now in its present condition. Because of the running of the city has been nothing but, has been less than sterling. So anyway, and then if people want, there's a bookmark that they can have when they take back to remember this.
Did you know that your money's in there?
What's that? I'm down now. Well, people, I mean,
June will not stay there for one day. It's not that she doesn't like Warren, it's not that she